Rosie and I are here at Catcop Nature Reserve, one of my favourite places, because of the silence here. It's absolutely serene. Just the sound of the rushes in the wind. Beautiful place to get away to if you're wanting some peace and quiet. Okay, Rosie, are you ready?
Ready.
Off we go. Let's go and explore. Everything is a tangle this time of year. Listen to that silence. It's just amazing. Love it. Keep Rosie on a lead when we're on the reserves, just to make sure she doesn't go chasing after something that's endangered or breeding. And also, just out of respect for the place and for the wildlife here. Like that heron. That screechy call was a heron. It was down this pathway that I videoed a family of ferrets. No, I tell a lie, weasels. Last summer that was. And here we have a grass snake hide. I have seen grass snakes on here. Just going to open the window if I can find my car keys. that you can hear the silence again, because it really is amazing here. I decided to pack up the camera because it looks like it's going to rain. And just as I put everything in the car, a huge white stork flew onto the pond where I was filming. Nature of the beast. I'm just gonna see if I can find that stork, just to grab a shot that says I did see one. It's over there somewhere. In the rushes, but it's not going to come out, I don't think. Well, it probably will as soon as I put my camera away and get back in the car. I'm sat in the car because it's absolutely freezing and it's about to rain, so most of the birds have gone to ground, so to speak. There's very little activity, but the only thing that is flapping is that big yellow bag.
Was he?
Funny old thing.
Eat your booty for kill. Did you enjoy your walk, baby girl? Did you enjoy your walk? Yeah.